We leave the city at first light, which is just as well, for a terrible disease has spread across it. Dead and dying line the paths and choke the streams. Many are saying it is punishment from the gods. Journal of...
from the riverbanks.
Humbats and Humchoen were twin brothers, older half-siblings of the more celebrated Maya hero twins. Jealous of their brothers, the monkey twins would always cheat during football matches and ruin them with their aggressive tactics. In retaliation, the hero twins lured them up a tree which never stopped growing, preventing Humbats and Humchoen from getting down. The hero twins convinced them that they could use their belts to climb down, but this turned out to be another trick, and the belts became tails, turning the elder twins into monkeys. Turn mirror 1 to the left. Follow the beam of light to mirror 2. Direct mirror 2 across the chamber diagonally. Return to mirror 1. These seem to be instructions of some kind, but I can't make out the rest.
Huh?
I must have arrived at the right time. It looks like the cultists were just here. The worthy may call upon K'nichahal. Use his light to chase the shadows from your hearts and the city itself. Amazing. This must be where they perform rituals honoring the sun. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar. I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar. Have to find a way to lower that central pavilion. I will need to create a path to Mirror 3. This is Mirror 2. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Thank you.
need to create a path to Mirror 3. The Divine Canoe, which carries Maya's souls through the underworld and into the sky, is directed by two gods. Old Stingray Paddler sits in the back of the canoe and handles the duties during the day, while Old Jaguar Paddler sits in the front and takes care of the night shift. These two gods symbolize not only light and darkness, day and night, but also the interdependence of all equal and opposite forces. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Think is it the way out? Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Mirror 3. Need to create a path to Mirror 1. Thank you. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. Shark was a very important god to the Maya. He taught them farming secrets and oversaw growing and the harvest. Generally, he was associated with all forms of fertility. He was also in charge of wind, lightning, and rain, which was caused by his tears. He was in charge of preserving springs, wells, streams, cenotes, and other sources of water. Like the aspects over which he presided, he was considered benevolent and caring, but unpredictable. Physically, Shark was depicted as a reptile with hair tangled in unruly knots, and his colors were white, red, yellow, and black, representing north, east, south, and west. This must be Mirror 4. Need to create a path to Mirror 2. Get to the altar now. All full up. Can't carry any more.